Ever wanted to know what tie-dye tastes like? Well, here's your chance because Starbucks is launching a tie-dye themed Frappuccino this summer. It's only available at participating stores for the next 5 days, following in the brightly colored footsteps of the unicorn Frappuccino, a viral sensation last year. You can probably expect to see the same from this beverage on your Insta very soon. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.